A young girl has died after being hit by a car in Melbourne southwest. Emergency services were called to Werribee just before 9:30 last night following reports of a collision. Despite efforts to resuscitate the child, she died at the scene. The driver of the vehicle reportedly stopped after the incident and is assisting authorities.